Very good morning students, welcome to Narayana Dizzy classes. Today we are going to discuss the assignment key for the class 8 and our topic is reproduction in animals. Let us see the first one. The animals which lay eggs are called. So egg laying animals are called as oviparous animals and the option B. And the process of living beings producing its young ones offspring it is called as reproduction. So the option D. And the next one, Hydra reproduce by. So by which process Hydra reproduces? By asexually. Option B. And asexual reproduction in which an animal reproduces by dividing into two individuals is called. So in which asexual method an organism divides into two? That is the fission. Option A. Next, by which method Hydra reproduces? We know Hydra reproduces asexually, but in asexual reproduction also different mechanisms are there. So by which method Hydra reproduces? That is budding. Option C. And the last bit, find the animal that reproduces asexually. In the given options, amoeba, paramecium, bacteria, all these organisms reproduces asexually. So the option D, all the above. And let's move the question and answers. Differentiate between oviparous and viviparous animals. So how can we differentiate? What are the differences? By seeing an organism, by observing two characteristic features, we can say whether it is a viviparous or oviparous. So what are the characteristics means? First one, epidermal head, and the second one, external ear. If any organism is having epidermal head and external ear, that organism is said to be the viviparous animal and it directly give birth to the young one. If these two characteristics are missing, that organism is called as oviparous animal and it directly lays eggs. It does not give birth to the young ones. Okay, so this is the oviparous. And this is the viviparous. Okay. The organism lays eggs. So which organisms comes to the oviparous group? Hen, snake, birds, fishes, frogs. Okay, etc. And viviparous, directly they give birth to the young ones. Example, so the animals which are seeing in our surroundings like dog, cat, human beings, cow, these all are the examples for viviparous. Humans, etc. And see the last question. Explain the process of binary fission in amoeba. So they are asking to explain the asexual reproduction binary fission process in the amoeba. So let us see the structure of amoeba. So it is a unicellular organism and it is a eukaryotic organism having the nucleus. During the binary fission process, the nucleus it starts to elongate. And after some time, the nucleus transversely divides to two. Transversely, the nucleus will divide into two. When the nucleus is divided into two, the amoeba, the body of the amoeba also divides into two. Finally, two daughter amoebas will be formed. Okay, so this is the binary fission process. Binary means two, fission means divide. A single organism divides into two. So this is an example for the asexual reproduction. Okay, so first the nucleus divides transversely. The body of amoeba divides into two. Finally, two daughter amoebas are formed. All the best students, thank you.